Good morning, students. Be home, be safe. Myself, Aruna Mishra, I am back with my new chapter with EVS. So, let's remove your EVS textbook of book A. Please remove your EVS textbook and which is known as book A. Please remove it. Moving towards our first topic, come to page number 13, that is my family, chapter number 2. First chapter we studied about was our body. Now we will study about my family. So please come to page number 13. Yes, it's my family. As you can see on the right side where my family is written, below that there is some highlighted points. That highlighted points we are going to study is what is family, different types of families, and most important part, caring for the family. So these are the three topics which we are going to study here in our family, my family chapter or lesson. So, dear children, do you know each of us has a family? Some families are big, some are small. But each type of family is special. Family members love, care, and share their joy and sorrows with each other. Sorrows, what do you mean by sorrow? Sorrow means sadness. They enjoy, they love each other, they care for each other, they enjoy themselves, and even when there is a sad moment in the family members share them together. So, when there is a family, you share your love, your care, your joys, your sorrows, means your happiness, your sadness with your family members. Okay. So, as you can see on page number, there are some fill in the blanks. No, sorry. True or false, which you have to write. So, turn the page. Afterward, we will discuss that true and false. Now, coming to page number 14, even there is tick the correct answer that I can do. That also I'll tell you in the end of the chapter. Coming to page number 14, of a family. See, same like this, there is a picture in your textbook. This is Rahul's family. This is Rahul. You can see. I'll put a red mark for you or yellow red mark for you. Just see, this is Rahul, this is Rahul's mom, this is Rahul's dad, this is his little sister. Okay, so now I'll share one small story about a family. What is family and how it is? So, Rahul lives with his family, which is a small family. In that family, there are mother, father and a small sister. One day, Rahul a garden. Now, I'll share a story for you. There is a Rahul, he goes in a garden and in that garden, he gets an injured squirrel. That injured squirrel, Rahul bring it at home. And Rahul gave that squirrel a name, Chini. So now the squirrel's name is Chini and Rahul. Rahul took care for Chini and he gave proper medicines, proper care for Chini. And then Chini got well. Chini is now fit and fine. So now Rahul is enjoying to play and to eat with Chini. Now Chini is the friend of Rahul and he is taking that chini everywhere where he. Now, one day a question comes in the Rahul's mind that he is asking his mother, Mother, can we keep chini with us as a pet? You all will be having, I must say, you all must be having a small pet at your home. Some may be having, some may not. So you might be having a small pet with you all. So how that pet is always there with you? Same way Rahul wants that chini should also stay with me in my home. So now what mother is saying, no Rahul, you cannot keep chini in the home because he will also have his family. Yes or no? Even human beings have family. You have family, I have family. So chini will also have his family, right? So Rahul is sad to leave the chini, but he will leave the chini to his family members. Now Rahul will leave the chini back in the garden from where he brought the chini. Now as soon as Rahul leaves the chini in the garden, what chini went to his family members. There were many more small squirrels, and after Chini saw that squirrel, he was happy. Chini at the end meet with his family. Now after seeing Chini happy, Rahul is also happy. As come to page number 60, you can see the Chini is meeting with his family, and even Rahul is happy to see that Chini has met with his family. So wherever you stay or wherever you are, but the most important part in you is that your family. You cannot live without your family. So family is more important. Yes or no? Yes, family is more important. Now, let us study another topic, that is different types of families. Now, in different types of families, there are small family, big family and single parent family. Different types of family we are going to study. How many types are there? Three types are there. First is small family, second is big family and third one is single parent family. Yes. So one by one, I'm going to teach you about each of them. First, we will start with small family. Now, as you saw, this is Rahul's family. Rahul is here. Then this is Rahul's mother. This is, This is Rahul's mother, this is Rahul's father, and this is Rahul's sister, and this is Rahul. So, in Rahul family, Rahul lives with father, mother, and little sister Reema. Now, what is sister's name? Sister's name is Reema. He lives in a small family. So how is Rahul's family? Rahul's family is small family. Small family is also known as nuclear family. Yes. Rahul's family is known as nuclear family. A family where father, mother, you and your small sister or small brother or big sister or big brother lives. That family is known as small family or nuclear family. Now, let's move towards the another family. It's Rahul's friend family, Rashi. As you can see the first picture, this girl I'm marking it with the red. She is Rashi. She is Rahul's friend. And Rashi's family is a big family. Now let us see how many members are there in this big family and name them. Okay. So, she lives with her grandfather, grandmother, parents, uncle, auntie, small brother, and their cousins. Cousins means their uncle auntie's children. They are known as cousins. So Reema's family is a big family. Yes or no? Yes. Means Reema is having a really big family. In that family members are, how many members are there? Let's count. Grandfather 1, grandmother 2, father 3, mother 4, uncle 5, aunt 6, small brother 7, two cousins means 8 and 9, and Reema is the 10th one. So, in that family member, how many members are there? 10 members are there. Yes. Now, so first you studied. Now, this family is known as joint family. Big family and even joint family. So, this family is known as joint family and big family. Now, you can see this is Rajan, which is Rahul's neighbor. Now, Rahul's neighbor name is Rajan and he lives with his mother and a small pet named Mickey. So, the dog's name is Mickey and his name is Rajan. A boy named Rajan is Rahul's neighbor. Rahul's neighbor means he stay beside the Rahul's house. And he stay only with his mother. He might not be having his father or something. So this kind of family is known as single parent family. In single parent family, if mother is there, then father is not there. And if father is there, then mother is not there. So this type of family is known as single parent. Now, as we have studied about single parent family, now we will study about the head of the family. Head of the family means those who are taking the important decision. Decision means which you can say the discussion is going on in your family. So if there is, for example, if you have to go for a picnic, if you want to go for a picnic. So first you will take the permission of your father, then your mother. Then once they say yes, you will go for the picnic. Then only you will come for the picnic. Yes or no? Or then only you will go for the picnic. So the decision is of your parents that you will go or not. So means in your family, who is head? Father and mother. If your family is a nuclear family or a single parent family. But if you are living in a joint family, so who is the head of that joint family? Grandparents. Yes, in joint family, grandparents and grandfather and grandmother are the head of the family. In joint family, grandfather and grandmother. In nuclear family, mother or father. In single family also, mother and father. So, this is the head of the family. Now, let me take you to the next point where the family tree. Now, what is family tree? Let's study about family tree. So, this family tree, you can see this tree is having many branches. See, I'll show you with the red color, okay? See, this is first branch which is marked with the red. Then this is the second branch of the tree which is coming to the stem. Then third branch, fourth branch. So for studying family tree, first we should know why it is called a family tree. Because it looks like a tree. It looks like a tree and it has many branches. How the tree is having many branches? In the same way, family tree is also having many branches. So, it is known as family tree. Now, let's move to the Soham's. See, this is Soham's family tree in which Soham is here. This boy is Soham. You can see here Soham is also written. So, in Soham's family, let's start with first grandfather and grandmother. Grandfather and the grandmother is here important. After once you get grandfather and grandmother, then the parents and uncle and aunt. Uncle and aunt are there. So first, father and mother. From father and mother, there is Riya and Soham. So Soham's, in Soham's family, this is a which kind of family? Whether it is a nuclear family or a joint family? Yes, this is a joint family. Now, in Soham's family, there is auntie and uncle and the cousins of Soham. There are three cousins of Soham. And Soham is having one small sister. That is, name is Riya. Okay, Riya. So, Soham is having a big family, which is also known as joint family. Now, why this is known as family tree? Now, see. This is grandfather and grandmother is the head of the family. And rest are the branches. Like uncle, auntie is one branch. Father and mother is one branch. And then from there, there are many different branches. Like Riya, Soham, then cousins. They are the small branches. As you have seen in that tree, there were small branches and there was one big branch. So this is one big branch from which the small branches are coming. Yes, so that's why it is called as family tree. Now, in the page number 19, you can see that there are some question and answers. As I told you previously, that I'll discuss the question answer in the end of the chapter. Now, let's move to the care for the family. Now, in the care for the family, there are few points which we have to discuss. Now, we'll discuss 8 points in this. The 8 important points for taking care of your family. So, very first point is, you should, now this is a Rahul's family and everything we are discussing about that is Rahul's family. So, Rahul's family is a happy family. Small family is a happy family and this family eats one meal together. One meal means they are eating at least once together. Whether it is a breakfast, whether it is a lunch, whether it is a dinner, they eat their one meal together. Meal means your dinner, breakfast, your lunch. That is known as meal. One meal. So, one meal means they are eating together. Okay. Now, Rahul's family eat. Now, the next point, Rahul's family play games together. They stay together and they spend time together with playing each other. Like now, this is a quarantine and in this, your family is also together. So, you, your family, your papa, your mama, your grandmothers or grandfathers might be living with you. So, you might be playing with them. So, all the family come together and play the game. Yes or no? Yes. Now, come one and there is one new point. That is third point. Sometimes, they all go out for a walk. Now, this is the time where you cannot go out. So, you have to be in your home. But when everything is normal, so you should go with your family. With your family, you should go at least out. Okay? But now it is not the right time to go out. So you should be at your home. Yes. Now, is the point where the mother is cooking food. All the family members help each other at home. Now, in the Rahul's family, everyone in the family is helping each other in the work. Now, father is helping his mother in the kitchen. Now, father is helping the mother in the kitchen. Now, the next point, that is fifth point. Reema and his father helps in washing the dishes after the meal. Now, Reema and father both are washing the dishes. After you finish the meal, after you finish your dinner, then your mama is needing to wash the plates. Yes or no? So in that, you can also help your mother to say that, mama, I will help you in washing the dishes or keeping it on the rack or just washing it or rinsing it with water or just wiping it with the cloth or for drying it, and then you should keep it in the place where it is. So in this method, you should help your mother. Now, Rahul makes his own bed after waking up in the morning. Now, Rahul is waking up in the morning and he makes his own bed. He doesn't need his mama to help him. So you should also do your this thing, making your bed with yourself. You should not tell your mamas to do it. And when you're playing with your toys, you should not throw your toys here and there. You should put your toys in the place where they are. You should take it, you should play with it, and you should keep it in the place they are. Don't throw your toys here and there. Okay? Point. The next point is, Reema helps in folding the clothes. Now see, Reema is being a so small girl. She is helping his mother to fold the clothes and arranging in the cupboard. Now Reema is arranging the clothes in the cupboard. Next point, Rahul helps in cleaning the house. Rahul, Reema, even father helps the mother to clean the house, to keep the house clean. Understood? So, this is the chapter, My Family. How you should stay with your family, what are different types of family, and how you should care for family. Now, I'll meet you in the next video where I will talk about the question and answers of My Family. Till that time, stay home, stay safe. Okay? Bye-bye.